shut up and help me kill them?
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
So much for the count to three. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
Mire, acabo de estar en Estados Unidos. ¿Saben cómo tratan
a... Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría acostar con mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over here.
Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going.
We'd better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Maldito!
Am I glad?
son?
I do.
It's gonna be okay.
Back at you.
Take care of these guys, Rip. No problem. Go quick!